Hey guys, my name is Amulu Zagre and I just want to give you a quick tip if you are using Eclipse. So many people complain that while using the Eclipse, when I try to create the package, so it looks like this, right? For example, this is a package named Amol and my project form. This is another package pages which is also inside the package Amol, but it looks like this, amol.my project POM, and the another package look like this. So how do we show these packages just like in a folder from in a proper hierarchy, right? So this is the question, right? So for this purpose we have a simple solution. So you just simply go here, there is an arrow, we are in the package explorer, click on this area and see this package presentation. Here it is flat by default. You click hierarchical. Now see, you can see that inside the Amol there is a package my project form, then pages, then utilities, right? So in this way you can make your package hierarchy in your Eclipse in a better way. Okay, so thank you for watching this video guys. If you like this video, please hit the like button, and if you have still not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. Thank you very much.